but I want to leave you with the images of India's indigenous light combat aircraft Tejas that's added the 5th-generation Python 5 missile to its air-to-air weapons capability. The test firing of the missile was done at Goa. I want to leave you with these stunning images.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.